I told you, there is an affordable machine that combines fiber and CO2 laser cutting capabilities, can perform CNC cutting on metals like carbon steel up to 10 millimeter thick. Yes, you heard that right. And a handheld up to 25 millimeter, all in one go. Size is another highlight. It boasts a massive 900 millimeter by 1,300 millimeter cutting area, completing large projects effortlessly. But that's not all. This versatile machine doubles as a precision welding tool, seamlessly joining materials ranging from 0.2 millimeter to 5 millimeter thick, with a smaller heated effect zone. It even offers rust removal capabilities, making the process both efficient and visually engaging. Packed into one powerhouse unit, this might sound too good to be true. Yet today, we are exploring the Gweike M3 Ultra. Admittedly, its size is massive, likely the largest product I've tested, and its price is highly competitive compared to industrial-grade fiber CO2 hybrid laser cutters, currently on crowdfunding with exclusive discounts. Link in the description, check it out. The real question is, does it truly deliver an ultimate all-in-one solution for dedicated DIYers, makers, or home studios? Let's dive into the details. All right, I want to start off by mentioning the size, because the first time you see it, you'll probably be blown away just like I was. This thing is massive. The dimensions are 2185 by 1780 by 1100 millimeters, and it weighs around 630 kilograms. But thankfully, it comes with wheels at the bottom, so you can still move it around relatively easily. Speaking of that, I find M3 Ultra is designed with convenience in mind. Nearly all sides feature quick release mechanisms, so you can open or lock them quickly for different tasks as needed. There's even a magnetic remote control that attaches to any side of the machine, so you won't misplace it. The large front protective cover has a handle, and thanks to the gas spring support rods on both sides, it lifts smoothly and effortlessly. Once we open the cover, we see the core of the M3 Ultra, the fiber CO2 hybrid head. According to the official specs, the system uses servo-driven linear guides for fast and precise motion, improving dynamic response by 30% and achieving plus or minus 0.03 millimeters accuracy for smooth, jitter-free curve cutting. We'll test that shortly. The base is height adjustable, offering max travel of 60 millimeters. Also, to prevent the flying sparks from damaging the base during metal cutting, it's always recommended to lay down a layer of sand and pebbles beforehand. Now, obviously, I cannot walk you through every detailed design or function of the M3 Ultra. This machine does have a learning curve. I highly suggest checking the manual or official video tutorials, especially if this is your first time using a fiber CO2 hybrid machine. But if you work with similar machines before, you'll find it pretty familiar. For example, the welding part operates almost identically to a laser welder I reviewed earlier. From appearance to workflow, they're largely the same. That said, I also want to give you a step-by-step walkthrough of the software here. After all, this isn't a tutorial video. Gweike does offer its own dedicated software and tutorial materials, so no worries. Even as a first-time user, I managed to complete some nice projects without much trouble. And on that note, why not jump straight into the performance test to see what the thing can really do. Let's start with metal cutting. The M3 Ultra features a 1200 watts fiber laser. That means it can cut through carbon steel up to 10 millimeter thick in a single pass. Check this out. The process is quite mesmerizing if you are seeing it for the first time. It'll punch one or more holes in the metal plate, depending on your design, and then begin cutting. Just a heads up, the cut metal is extremely hot, so never touch it with bare hands. Wait until cools or use tools to pick it up. And look at that, 10 millimeters clean cut. Check out the cross section, super neat, right? You can clearly see the fine cut lines. And if you want an even smoother and a more polished edge, you can get it too, like on this logo I made. I also tested it on 2.5 millimeter brass, super smooth in a single pass. The official specs said it can cut brass up to 4 millimeters, though I didn't have material that thick to test. I also made a stainless steel logo for myself, no problem at all with up to 4 millimeter thick. You might ask, why not 10 millimeters like carbon steel? Well, highly reflective metals like stainless steel don't cut as thick due to the nature of the material. Anyway, here's a cutting sample from Gweike showing different metal types and thicknesses. It looks really impressive. And it's not limited to fly sheets. Thanks to the rotary extension, it can also handle cylindrical objects. Not many machines can do that. What's more, the front and back panels of the machine are removable, so you can fit in materials as long as you want, because this piece can cut up to 900mm by 1300mm in one go. That's huge. Probably the largest I've ever seen in a laser cutter. After cutting one section, just put the material forward and keep going. That's insane convenient. When it comes to metal cutting, both in size and quality, this is hands down the best I've ever reviewed. Clean, smooth, and works with almost all common metals we use in daily life. What if you want to cut materials like wood or acrylic? Say a nice wooden base for your logo? No problem. The M3 Ultra also packs a 130 watts CO2 laser, letting cut wood up to 25 millimeters thick in one go. Notice the strong air assist blowing from the laser head to clear away smoke and give you a clean surface. As for acrylic, no problem either. This one is clear acrylic and it cuts beautifully. Of course, you can also use it for engraving, like on this leather piece. The results are truly quite good, but I won't go too deep into engraving here, because honestly, if you're buying a machine this powerful, you're probably undoing it just for engraving. Any regular laser can handle that. Let's get into what really sets this machine apart: laser welding. Plug in the gas pipe, remove the metal support by unscrewing 4 bolts on the welding handle, and switch to the proper copper nozzle. Now you're ready for handheld welding or cutting. It supports materials from 0.2 millimeters to 5 millimeters thick with minimal heat effect zones. Look at how clean and smooth the weld seam is. Absolutely incredible. And the welds are strong. I even tried smashing it with a massive gear. And while the metal deformed, the weld held perfectly. That's just amazing. And yes, you can use it for handheld cutting too. Just check out the cut surface. It's so clean and precise, even though it's handheld. I'm genuinely amazed. Lastly, let's talk about the rust removal. For this, you don't need a copper nozzle. Just remove it and aim the laser at the rusty area. This is one of my favorite features. There's something so satisfying about watching a rust-covered object turn fresh and clean again. Pure joy. The features I've shown so far already make the M3 Ultra stand out. It's something most consumer-grade fiber or CO2 laser machines couldn't even dream of doing. With a powerhouse like the Gweike M3 Ultra, you can finally take on serious metalwork projects. Just check out some of what I've done over the past few weeks. It's incredible. But if you're still not convinced, let me point out a few small features that really separate this from the pack. First, edge tracing. You can place a metal sheet on the base. Even if it's not properly aligned, the machine will scan the sheet, detect edges, and automatically cut a standard rectangle shape for easier future processing. Second, obstacle avoidance. I purposely placed several 1.5 cm tall bumps on the base and had the machine cut circles between them. It completely avoided the obstacles. The official specs say it can avoid up to 3 cm obstacles. Impressive. Third, micro jointing. This means the machine leaves tiny uncut tabs between your cut parts and the sheet, so the parts don't fall out during cutting but can be easily snapped off afterward. Super helpful for organizing your pieces. Without micro jointing, parts just fall off and can get lost. Annoying. Fourth, edge shearing cuts. If you cut multiple identical shapes, like small squares, it can shear the cutting edges between them. This improves both precision and efficiency while reducing material waste. In my demo, you can see the difference. Normal cutting wastes more time and material. And finally, industrial grade nesting. This one is key. The M3 Ultra supports industrial level nesting, optimizing how different shapes are laid out on the material, even fitting smaller shapes into leftover gaps. This minimizes waste and boosts output efficiency. So, after weeks of testing, cutting, welding, and even restoring rusty parts, I can confidently say the Gweike M3 Ultra is an absolute powerhouse. From slicing through thick metal to engraving wood, delivering precise welds, and packing small features like obstacle avoidance, edge tracing, and industrial grade nesting, this machine truly delivers. It's not aimed at casual hobbyists, but if you're serious about fabrication and want a professional all-in-one solution, this could be the best investment for your workshop. Yes, the $11,999 price tag might seem steep, but when you factor in what you spend on separate machines, a CNC cutter, a CO2 laser, a fiber laser, a welder, it's actually a great value in one compact footprint. And if the M3 Ultra feels like overkill for your needs, Geekbuying has other M-series models with a slight scale down specs. Also live now on Kickstarter, definitely worth checking out. Alright, that's it. I hope you enjoy watching this video as much as I enjoyed making all this stuff. And if you're interested in this Gweike M3 Ultra, please check out the link in the description and back now. Thanks for watching. Samuel, see you in the next one.